think I'd start on the choir. It's good to have you with us tonight. This is the fourth or fifth year we've had this Messiah. Fourth year, and we're very grateful for all the musicians, for all the singers, but particularly I am very grateful to John O'Brien for putting this together. We are blessed in this Lenoir County to have someone like John, and it's a pleasure to work with him. I do want to, on behalf of the church, say that we are glad you're here tonight. If you are looking for a worship service on Christmas Eve, there's a 5 o'clock and 11 o'clock here at First Presbyterian Church. I know that that's exactly why you're here. But really, you're here for the music. John.
Good evening. Thank you so much for coming. Unfortunately, countertenor Brian Pollock will not be with us tonight due to a cold that has taken away his voice. But I'm very happy that we have Charles Humphreys here, who is originally from the United Kingdom. I want to tell you just a couple things about him because I know his biography is not on the program. His career began in the United Kingdom at age 7 as a chorister at Salisbury Cathedral. Since those days, his singing has taken him literally all over the world. If you are up on your famous conductors, especially in the Baroque and early music field, you will recognize these conductors he has sung with: Sir John Eliot Gardner, Richard Hickok, Nicholas McGagan, and John O'Brien. His operatic appearances have taken him literally around the globe. He currently resides in Gloucester, Virginia, and in addition to his many solo appearances, he is also music director at, at Var Episcopal Church in Gloucester. He has made, I believe it is, over 50 recordings, and has worked with some very also famous groups you might know: Washington Cathedral Choral Society, Washington Bach Concert, Bach Symphonia, Opera Lafayette, Collegium Ensemble, St. Thomas Fifth Avenue, Bach Academy Charlotte, and the Lenoir County and Kinston Community Choir. Thank you for being here, and please welcome our soloists.
Oh,